Roger.
Going in quiet.
Somebody out there?
Nah, man, he wouldn't do something like that. Not to me. We're blood.
Or not to you? But don't come crying to me if you find out he stabbed your girl and shot your dog when you get home next week, okay?
Shoot him from the face!
I'm ready to go first!
He's not letting up!
One more for the pile.
Careful.
Shit! I'm taking cover!
Get in more bullets!
Stay behind me!
Probably.
Rest of your crew. Where are they?
Clearing up ahead. Two, maybe three clicks.
Nasty merc motherfuckers.
Thank you.
what happens if Aldrich gets out in the wild with his nuke?
According to the Mad Doctrine, the only thing keeping us from full-scale nuclear annihilation is knowing there's enough nukes between us and the Soviets to wipe out the planet. Mutually assured destruction. Mad, it's our failsafe. But if a single nuke falls into the wrong hands, some rogue actor, that's where the... Where was I? That's where the boat starts tipping, and all bets are off.
What you're saying is you have no idea.
Not a goddamn clue. This area is crawling with mercs.
You got a plan?
If I can get up on that ridge over there and catch those assholes off guard, it may save us some trouble.
All right. Guess that leaves a low ground for me.
Lincoln, need a hand.
Oh, hey. Watch the personal space.
God damn. From here, that plane looks like it's barely holding together.
Oh, come on. You scared?
Motherfucker, you know how I feel about planes.
Yeah, but this one's already crashed.
Fuck you for even saying that.
Eyes on a merc. Putting him down. Not making it off the island.
All right. Next time I'll let him get the jump.
Resist, brother, resist.
Shit. Okay, fine. I'll cover you from here. Throw me a signal if you want me to open fire.
Roger that. Oh. Ah.
Now let's hit these cocksuckers with all we got!
After you.
Pansy.
God damn it! He beat us here.
Well, he couldn't have gone far with that thing.
Don't fucking move. The two of you, turn around slowly.
Where's the warhead?
Mr. Aldrich is going to be real happy to see the two of you.
Hey, shift for brains. I asked you a goddamn question. Where's the nuke?
Ask me again, boy.
Who the fuck you calling boy? Boy?
Please, don't kill me.
So, what's Aldridge doing?
With the warhead!
He's got a contact in the NVA! Some general. He's paying big money for it!
Motherfucker!
I swear it's the truth!
Quiet.
Go! Go, go, go! We gotta take that motherfucker out!
When they bunch up like that.
How you like that?
Get this dog
You can patch yourself up over there.
Oh!